7:40 p.m. It's October 13th, 2015. And as you can see, gosh, the white particles coming down. Look at right before the flashlight's lens. The heat attracts the lint or whatever you want, the particles that are in the atmosphere.
What is that, maybe?
What's this push? Right there. See him? See all the particles in the beam? Jeez, I can't really focus on. See this crack? It's really a. Okay, right there it is. If you look at the beam, you'll see the little particles all through there. That's what you're breathing. Oh, plus there's bugs flying around now. But, try to get right below the lens. You see all the little white particles just all around here.
See if I...
Turn that light off for a minute. Lucy, come on. Lucille. Almost looks like a mist, like a dew. If you watch by the beam there, you can see the particles. But, you know, that's, like I said, that's what's all in the air here, and that's what you're breathing. I mean, this is at nighttime, you can see this. During the daytime, you don't see any of this, and you know it's more of it, and it's stirred up more. So, now, you can't see it, but that's a clear sky up there. I think it's a new moon tonight. I see stars with a little bit of the fake atmosphere that's up there from all the chemtrails. I swear to God, they want to murder us so bad. Let me walk to the other side of the porch here. This is the north end over here. The Big Dipper I see right here, is northwest. Right up there. There's the Big Dipper. I don't know if you can't see the stars really good. It's not a really expensive camera to begin with, but it serves its purpose. I don't see any drones out here tonight. Although I see a red flashing light up there. See, and it's not moving. See, the drones are out here. I'm sorry. I'm not paranoid. There's a drone up there. Let me see. Again, with the crack on here, I don't know if I'm getting it or not. If you see a red flashing light up there, it's stationary. It's like bobbing around, too, back and forth. Like I said on a previous video, that's northwest again. Right where they seem to come all the time, and they'll sit up there. I'm going to turn my flashlight, and I'm going to shine it right at that... in that direction to it. Go. I'm making like a circle with the flashlight at that light up there. You want to spy on me, you piece of shit? Spy on this. See, what reason would they be up there at night? What are they looking for at night? That's a drone up in the sky in this country that is no longer a free nation. Shut up. Stick your head back up your ass if you think it is, because it is not a free nation. See that tank? Where is it? That tank, during the daytime, if you go straight up from it right there, up in the sky, that's where that red dot is. Yeah, he's sitting there now, like, coming this way slightly. I can't give him the finger because I have the camera in one hand, the flashlight in the other. That's a drone. People, you just let this country just go. Look in the mirror. That's the person who let the country down. I showed you the particles out here. I hope they came out. I don't know if you can see them. Oh, look at the big old spider web right there. I don't know if you can see that spider. Let me get closer. This is the front porch now. Yeah. I almost walked into that earlier today, but I came away on this side of the post. But you've seen the particles out here. That's why I wear my mask like I have on now. And now you know what it looks like.